resuming the Team Sonic story, I believe next up I have Hang Castle, so we've got the spooky stages next. Alright. You know, side note, I actually made a slight editing mistake on one of the previous episodes. I think it was when I redid the Team Boss, Team Battle, playing as Team Sonic to try to A-rank it. I had a couple of botched attempts I intended to not include, but I think it was that one. Anyway, I had a couple of botched attempts I intended not to include, but I did, because I forgot to edit them out. Fortunately, though, they didn't take up that much time, so I decided to leave it. I think it was the Team Rose battle. I don't remember, though. Okay. Oh, okay, so they do take 1 point of damage when they fall. Those metal robots, the ones with the lights. They are annoying, though, because, you know, they can call in backup. However, you probably can get more points. Oh, I thought there was something back here. I mean, I would not have gone far back, but, you know, it doesn't matter. Oh, I could have stayed in power formation. You know what? I already got two of them. I want the third. I want to get rings. Oh, whoops. I wasn't Knuckles yet. I wasn't Knuckles yet, so I ended up wasting a little bit of time. Okay. Let's power up for Sonic. Okay. Alright. Whoa, it's like I just walked on this on the other side, or ran on this on the other side. You know what? We're using this. That's right. I really didn't need to, but I wanted to. I don't know when there are going to be other good opportunities. Oh, you know what? Okay. There's a bigger one of these later on. Bigger one of these invisible paths. I'm gonna do that one as Tails for sure, because that one actually has like a turn in it. Okay. Alright. And I don't want to fall off. I mean, I probably could do it as like a Sonic, just if I go slowly, because all you really have to do is stay between the lines of fire. And you'll probably be good. Aw, I was hoping I could damage him, like, on his backside, because he didn't have the shield protecting him there. Okay, you know what? Okay. See, Knuckles can easily take those robots out, the magician ones. Oh wow, Sonic's already maxed. I did not realize that when it happened. Okay. Let's give Knuckles a level up, finally. Okay. Is this the one that launches me onto one of the switches that changes gravity? I believe so. Yeah. Whoa, it's like I was just running on the other side of the thing I'm grinding on. That's pretty badass. It's pretty cool. Like I said previously, this stage I think has a pretty cool concept. Alright. Okay. You know what? I mean, these guys really aren't that hard to take out. I have a Team Blast ready still. Oh. Okay. Alright. Made it across. Oh. One of those. Okay, let's use it here. And this is where Team Rose ends their stage. Jeez, they really get a easy part. They really get an easy Hang Castle. Too cool. Cause now I have to go upside down again. Oh. This is the path I was talking about, so. Actually, I've had it where I went too fast, where I've gone too fast on this path, and I ended up running into the fire, and taking damage. That might be a bigger issue than falling off. Okay. I think there's a switch somewhere. Yes. Oh, is it in here? No. Must be up high. Here it is. Yeah. These ones are always a little bit hard to hit. The ones that aren't, like, at the very top of the flight. Ah, there we go. What do we got in here? Shield. Already had one, but okay, we'll take another one. Alright. Oh, I remember the tower. I guess I'll use this here. Was it the best spot? Probably not, but... You know, I don't want to have another team blast I could have used. Oh, okay. What's going on? Well, it looks so dark below there. Compared to before. Okay, enemies. Oh. Okay, that... I messed up a little bit there and lost my shield. Okay. Oop. Okay. Oh. Did I say... I think I said previously there are enemies in here. Yeah, no shit. I'm playing a Sonic game. Of course there are gonna be enemies. There are flying enemies, though. Oh. Yep. Gotta be careful not to alert those guys. Not to go too fast. Oh. Okay. You know what? You just lost your shield. Okay. And then there's another one here. Oh, another two there. Already 6 minutes in. Must be another switch. Oh, here we go. I'm sure it's a light dash path. Okay, I thought I saw a breakable wall, but I guess it's just the shadow from, like, those torches or lanterns or whatever that are on the wall. Alright. This is a better spot to use it. I mean, those metal robots with the surge lights don't have a ton of health. Still. Okay. Ugh, that one's really high up and hard to hit. Jeez, that one's impossible to hit. So, I wonder if I can hit that other one after hitting that switch. Yes, and it looks like that's the plan. You have to get really close to the edge. If you jump, you can get him in the downward arc. Yeah, that looks like that worked. That's pretty cool. Little sequence of poles. Yep. Okay, oh! I like how they trick me by only showing me one enemy, but... There are more that appear. Uh-oh. Ah! Oops. They got stronger shields. Oh, it's kind of like Speed Highway here. From Sonic Adventure, where you're running down the building. Except, oh, jeez, I thought it was going to put me right into the spike balls. That would have been lame. Okay. Not quite sure if you can really fall off the edge there. I was a little bit worried about, like, the controls and the sensitivity, even though I've decreased it from what it originally was. Did that quite a while back. Well, not a good time bonus here, but I got points elsewhere. So, yeah, it didn't matter. But I know Mystic Mansion is another kind of long stage. especially at the end, you want to go through very carefully so you don't fall off and die when you have to do something, when you have the three different, I guess, trials, whatever you want to call them, that you have to do is, each of the characters, or where, each trial or path, is tailored toward one of the three characters. Okay, I do remember this part, but this time, is there a switch down here? Yes, there is. Okay, and that switch does, yeah, it opens that cage. See, yeah, Knuckles can very, very easily take them out when they don't have shields. Oh. Okay. Oh, you know what? This is a special stage I have not, completed yet, so... Let's try it. Hopefully I don't lose it right here. There we go. I do not like these. I do not like having to step in the shadow. It does make me just a tad uneasy. You have to step in a spot where you can very easily take damage. Okay, well, I got a shield, so that's nice. Okay, actually, when the robots have these rectangular shields, those ones aren't too bad. Okay. This is a good spot to use the Team Blast. Those spike shields are a little bit more difficult, and Big Hammer Robot. Yeah, excellent time to use the Team Blast. You know, you really probably don't need to use the pole. You could just jump down if you're careful. As long as you're going forward. Oh boy. Ugh, bobsled. I do not like the bobsled on this stage, because this is where you definitely could lose teammates. Either to ghosts, or I don't know if you can lose them to ghosts, but the lasers you can certainly lose them to. I missed it. Oh well, not a big deal. Oh! Yeah, actually, I think you can lose him to ghosts, but I jumped over. For like the first time ever. I know it was Team Rose, I think I hit the ghost and took damage, or lost one of my teammates. Okay, there's another key there. So, I believe this was the correct switch before, and is it this time? No. Maybe it wasn't that switch, I honestly don't remember. It's not like you have a ton of choices, though. So hitting the wrong one isn't a big problem. Okay. Alright, now Tails is maxed out. Oh, I do not like this. Rather than thinking about this, I can just jump over the paths instead of having to think about which one will, without jumping, put me where I need to go. So. Okay, that guy's dead. I believe there's a switch inside one of these walls. Wrong one. Oh, I see there's no fan here. My bad. Okay. Well. You know what? Oh, I see what the switch does. Okay, I used to think the switch was for that, for this fan to make it, like, more powerful, but I see it's actually to open the door. Which, oh, damn it, I just got hit. Which I guess makes sense, because I don't think there's anything like what I was just describing elsewhere in the game. Ah. Okay. If this makes enemies appear, I do have a Team Blast. Yeah. I have a Team Blast, though. So, they won't be alive for long. Okay. Oh. Ah. Yes! Got it. Got him in time. That one had a helmet too, so you have to wait for him to swing his hammer. Okay. You know what? Okay, does this open that door, or does it allow me to go down that well there? That water path? I don't remember. I think I have to go down into where that little... I don't know, that pool was. Ah, I want the rings though. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Do I have to even? No, I don't. Oh, another bobsled. So, gotta be careful here. I don't want to speed up too much. Is that water? Oh, holy shit. Yeah, I don't think they can hurt me with the spike balls, because that would be almost unavoidable. Okay. There is an arrow, alright. Yep, okay. So if I go that way, you die. And there's a hand to point you in the right direction. Oh boy. Okay, I was calling these bobsleds. I guess this one's a trolley. Oh! Wow, I can't believe I made that. Oh, shit! Whoa. I, almost landed. Oh! Fuck. I almost landed. I tried to jump over that one thing of, laser beams, but if I guess I missed it, but if I had jumped at when I thought I should have, I would have gotten hit. Okay. Yeah. And then after that, switch to tails and avoid having to worry about that. Ugh, one of these. Okay, you know, maybe I should have tried that before, doing power formation to see if that would work. What do we got up here? Oh, it probably lowers me very easily. Are there enemies down here? Or ghosts. These are kind of annoying, but... okay, this is that part I was talking about with, like, the trials, or whatever you want to call them. Okay. We'll do the Sonic one first, because I think it's the scariest to do. And this is why. You have to homing attack on these ghosts. No! Fuck! Are you kidding me? Well, that's what I was talking about. God damn it. That really sucks. Well, I'm gonna be a little bit riskier now, because I don't give a fuck at this point. Since my score is fucked. That's bullshit, though, because that's pretty much unavoidable. Oh, one level up. That's pretty much unavoidable. See, look at... Yep, the ghosts do damage, yeah. Bad camera angle makes this almost impossible to do without getting hit. Not almost impossible, but... quite difficult and unpleasant. Wow. I have a Team Blast ready, but I really don't care. But you have to do this part as Sonic. So I guess maybe if I go faster. Whoa, that was close. And maybe be a little bit more mindful about where these guys are pointed. Oh, there's that little curse circle that will immobilize my team. Let's do the Tails one next. I have a feeling this one's gonna be tough to do since Tails is not leveled at all. Oh. No, I guess not. These move? Yes, they do. Okay, so instead of having to kill enemies in this first section, it's more about, like, navigation using your character's unique abilities. So, of course, for Sonic, that would be the homing attack. For Tails, that's being able to fly, and I'm sure Knuckles has powerful... or triangle dive. What am I saying? This is a long-ass stage, though. Yep, triangle dive, and they've got these creepy bone hands. Well, I have Team Blast, so I don't have to worry about trying to kill that robot on such a small platform. Okay, and this should be the end of the stage. Unfortunately, I'm almost certainly gonna get an E rank. I mean, I'm not gonna get much of a time bonus here. Oh, that's actually better than I expected, so maybe I won't. Yeah. Wonder if 20,000 would have gotten me a D rank. Well, that sucks. Again, there's not a whole lot you can do if that if you're gonna get shot at by that robot, because I mean, once you attack one of the ghosts, they disappear, so you can't just keep going back and forth until you have an open path. Wow, someone got triggered easily. Okay. You know what? How am I gonna wanna do- no. You know what? Restart. Every second matters, and this is what I should have done, I think. So, let's get the guys at the top first. I don't know, maybe that wasn't the best idea. But now that Tails is leveled at least once. Oh shit. Nope. Nope. Come on, recover, you fuckers. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I'm not doing so hot, I don't think. Oh! Oh, Team Blast is already ready. Okay. Golden Turtles, yeah. I don't know, am I supposed to really... If I didn't have this Team Blast, am I really supposed to, like, do the tornado jump thing on all of them? That would take a while to do. Okay. Blast away here. What do we got up here? Oh, it's probably for the cannon. Ah! Oh boy. No. No. If I go in his knuckles, will that... Oh, just rings. That's lame. Oh, and it sends me back. That's lame too. That eats up time. Oh well. Didn't take up that much time. Okay, what do we got up here? Oh. Just rings. Come on. Uh-oh. Okay. At least these shields are easy to deal with. I guess. What do we got next? Oh. Okay. One of these. He doesn't have the helmet, but I am going to use the Team Blast. At least all my characters are leveled up. Wow. Get a huge score in this. In the robot, Carnival and Robot Storm, but it doesn't matter. See, the benefit to using the Team Blast in one wave is you can take advantage of its secondary ability. For the next wave. Holy crap! Yikes. Yeah, good thing we're leveled up. Otherwise this would take quite a while to do. Quite a while longer to do. Wow. Also, that's pretty good for getting me closer to another Team Blast. Oh, these stupid rhinos. Yeah. Not using that now, but... can Tails take him out, actually? Yes. Oh, spike balls. There we go. Oh, do I hear another one, or is... Oh, fuck. There we go. Don't want to use my Team Blast on these robots. I have no idea what the A rank requirement is either. I don't care what's in that thing. I already have a Team Blast ready. All my characters are leveled up. Oh boy. Huh. Good thing I've got a Team Blast. Yeah, this would be annoying otherwise. But who knows, the next wave could be worse. Okay. Hopefully 3:30 is the cutoff, because, or hopefully it's at least 3:30. Because, I think I made pretty good progress here. And let's see if the game thinks so. the game thinks so too, or at least the developers did. All right. And you know what? I got a couple of longer episodes, so I'm going to call that quits for now. I'm going to call this the end of the episode, so until next time, bye-bye.